HCBB week one, and we are just about at the end of the first official week of season 18 for the HCBB. As we've got another game two here for you tonight, the Tokyo Yakult Swallows and the Hanshin Tigers. Last night, Hanshin won by the skin of their teeth. They won 5-3 after Tokyo almost had the comeback going in the ninth inning. I am the Cowboy Crab. I'm your commentator for tonight. For the first time in season 18, it will just be me doing the commentary here for you tonight as we are just about ready to go here. We're going to get you to your, as usual, over-the-head sky iCam for tonight's game here. Game 2 between the Tigers and the Swallows. Last night's game, it was a pretty good one. I wouldn't expect anything less between these two teams here going into their second game of the night. As we actually started earlier, and I don't mean just because it's a different time. No. Last time we started before 9:10, it's 8:08. Which means if you were to remove the fact it's an hour difference, it'd be a 1 minute difference in total. But we are just about ready to go here between the Tigers and the Swallows. Hanshin, as of the current standings, will stay at number one, as only teams that currently have a chance to compete with them are Tokyo, Hiroshima, and Saitama Cebu. Not 100% off the top of my head who won their games. Let me check real quick. So, Hiroshima and Tokyo are the only two teams that are able to compete for first right now with Hanshin. Just a quick little note right there. We have not been pinged yet in the HCBB server, so predictions will go live here in just a moment. As we wait for the first pitch of the night, here's the pitch to Crow. Low and inside, 1-0 on the count here. Noobmaster 69420 lol. Thank you for the follow, much appreciated. 1-0. Swung on, 1-1 on the count now to Crow. Got a 1-1 count here. One on the count here to Crow. Here's the pitch. High, 2-1 now on the count to Crow. 2-1 the pitch to Crow. Swung on it by Crow. This one sent to left. This one is down, but shortstop going to get a hold of it, and this is going to be a single for Crow. Here comes Jew. Using the exact same walk-up as Crow. Just something to take note on. First pitch to Jew. Swung on, hit by Jew. This one gonna go foul. 0-1 on the count. Here to Jew. Here's the pitch. 1-1 on the count now to Jew. One on the count now to Crow. Here's the pitch. Swung on by Crow to left, and this one's out of here. Two-run shot for Crow to start on the second hit of the game. Second batter of the night, and it's already a two-run shot for Hanshin. 2-0 NMD comes to the plate now. Wow. And Jew with the two-run shot. I think I said crow by accident, my bad. When I won the count out of NMD. One one on the count out of NMD. Fans here in Tokyo not really looking for a back-to-back loss. And here comes the 1-1 pitch to NMD. 2-1 on the count. I didn't even catch the pitcher for Minimus. Okay, Minimus starting pitcher here for Tokyo. 2-1 the pitch to NMD. Swung on by NMD. This one back to back in left center, and it's out of here. Back to back home runs for Hanshin. And the Tigers with back-to-back home runs. It will make it 3-0. As Minimus is not looking good here already. It is 3-1. Not 3-1, 3-0. Big Brain Bongo now comes to the plate. And, oh boy, it's not looking good here for Tokyo. Inside, 1-0 on the count now. 1-0 count on Big Brain Bongo. Here's the pitch. Swung on, hit by Big Brain Bongo. This one going to get above the first baseman into right, and that's going to be a single for Big Brain Bongo, and that's going to be an error throw. Recovered by the first. Throw to second. Oop. We're at a stalemate here. And, oh, he's trying to juke him out. He's out of speed now, and that's just going to be out number one. Honestly, he just should have stayed at first. Let's be honest with ourselves here. Counter G now up to bat. And here we go, waiting on the first pitch to Connor G. Inside, 1-0 on the count here. It is already 3-0, Hanshin leads off back-to-back home runs. 2-0 now on the count here to Connor G. Now to Connor G. Just been informed that the stream has been pinged, so the predictions are now going to go up here. Hit by Connor G. This one going to be caught in left field for out number two. Impressive grab right there. The thing is, it's literally the same team, so reuse. And here comes Cool Charles now to the plate. For those of you just tuning in, it is the Hanshin Tigers who lead 3-0 after Ju with a two-run shot and, crap, who was it? NMD. Yeah, NMD with a solo shot. Now Charles at the plate. TTV Lay and Loyo 1, thank you for the follow, much appreciate it. We wait on the 1-1 count here to Cool Charles. Here we go, 1-1 on the count here to Cool Charles. Already got a 3-point lead. Swung on, 1-2 now on the count here to Charles. 1-2. On the count here to Cool Charles. Here's the pitch. Swung on, hit by Cool Charles. This one gonna get right behind the pitcher. Throwing to first. That is out number three. Tokyo gets out of it. Here comes Leonidas. Tokyo lets up three early. And now they gotta respond. Current predictions, it's No shocker that the Tigers take 100% of the prediction vote. I am in no way, a shape, or form shocked about that at all. Starting pitcher here for tonight for Hanshin will be Jew. Jew and Minimus starting pitchers for Hanshin and Tokyo. Here's first pitch from Jew. Swung on, hit this one right to first. And that's out number one. And here comes Gray. And I mean, that was straight up right to him. The only thing he had to move there was the first. And here comes Gray now. 3-0. First pitch to Gray. This one going to be 0-1 on the count to Gray now. So we await the pitch. 0-1. Inside, swung on by Gray. We've got ourselves an 0-2 now on the count. Not looking good for Gray. 0-2. Here's the pitch. Swung on, popped up. This one down. And out number two, here comes Fire Phoenix. This is looking like a 3-up-3 down inning for Tokyo, to say the least. Let's see if Fire Phoenix can get anything started in the bottom of the first tier for his team. Here we go, first pitch to Fire Phoenix. This one going to be 1-0 on the count. One out to Fire Phoenix. This one hit by Fire Phoenix. This one going to get down behind the shortstop. That will be a single for Phoenix. And Phoenix is going to stay at first. And here comes Josiah. Cheeseman 7777, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Josiah now up to the plate, definitely looking for a big hit here. Definitely shorten that lead with a good hit. 1-0 on the count now to Josiah. TDH 1308, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. 1-0 on the count, the pitch to Josiah. Swung on, hit by Josiah, this one gonna go foul. One oh on the count to Josiah. Here's the pitch. Swung on it by Josiah to center. This one's going to get caught for out number three. We go to the second. Hanshin leads 3-0. Here comes I Can't Make Art. Still looking at the predictions here. It's still 100% Hanshin. I see that one person has put their seashells on Tokyo. Let's keep that in mind here. 1-0 on the count now to Art. Minimus returning to the mound. Just double checking to make sure that is Minimus. 1-0 on the count here. Swung on. Hit by Art. This one caught in right field. That will bring up out number one. And here comes Ant. The Unknown, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Ant now coming to the plate here is the first pitch to him. Inside, 1-0 in the count. Here comes the pitch. High and outside, 2-0 on the count to Ant. Well, I'm sorry, but there's no takebacks once you make your predictions. 2-0 on the count to Ant. This one's just going to clip inside, 2-1 on the count out of Ant. 2-1 on the count to Ant, the pitch. Inside again, 3-1 on the count here. Minimus really avoiding the strike zone when it comes to Ant, and I don't think he's trying to walk him either. 3-1 the pitch to Ant. Swung on, 3-2-1 count, the first of the game. Swung on, hit by Ant. This one popped up, and this one's going to be caught for out number two. And here comes Dexter Griffin, 100% a new player that I've seen. But Melon Sharkhead, quite interesting, but oh well. Just point that out. I'm just trying to point that out. Melon Sharkhead. And that's going to be 1-0 on the count out of Dexter. 1-0 on the count to Dexter. We await the 1-0 pitch. Swung on, 1-1 on the count to Dexter. The pitch to Dexter. Swung on hit, that's a grounder. Makes it 1-2 on the count to Dexter. This could be a 3-up, 3-down inning for Hanshin, which is something Tokyo definitely needs here, and then they need to capitalize with a bat. And he'll look at it for strike three. He didn't even flinch. The Amato now comes to the plate here. And Ju returning the mound here. Now Tokyo's got to capitalize a 3-up, 3-down on Hanshin. Now they got to get their bats going. Here we go. First pitch to Villamato. Swung on, popped up way high, and this one has no distance. This will be caught for out number one. Minimus now coming to the plate here. Minimus now at the plate. Here's the first pitch. And that's going to be 0-1 on the count to Minimus. 0-1 on the count to Minimus. Here's the pitch. Inside. 0-2 on the count now. And appears catcher coming in last minute. In the middle of the count. 0-2 on Minimus. Here's the pitch. Outside. 1-2 on the count to Minimus. One, two on the count to Minimus. Here's the pitch. Swung on it by Minimus to center. This one is caught for out number two. Zovuk's now coming to the plate here. I don't know if that was lag or what, but Zovuk's now at the plate here with two outs. First pitch to Zovux. Outside, 1-0 on the count now. Here's the pitch. 2-0 on the count now to Zovux. Here's the pitch. Low and inside. 2-1 on the count. Here's the pitch. 2-2 on the count to Zovux. 2-2. Here's the pitch to Zovux. Swung on, hit by Zovux. This one is caught for out number three. We go to the third. Here comes Crow, going to be leading off. I know I kept saying Zobux, but did it sound like Zobux to anybody else? Or is that just me? I don't know. Top of the third, Hanshin leads by 3. Swung on, hit by Crow. This one gonna go foul into the tunnel. 0-1 on the count here to Crow. That looked like it had a chance, but just curved too much. This one grounded to first. Out number one. And here comes Jew. So far for the Tigers. With the exception of the first inning, they've not been doing great at the bats. 1-0 in the count now to Jew. Swung on it by Jew. This one caught. Round number two. NMD. The first to hit a home run in this game with the 2-run shot in the first. First pitch in MD. This one going to be 0-1 on the count here. Just going to get inside the strike zone. 0-1. 1-1 now on the count to NMD. This would be another 3-up, 3-down here. Swung on it by NMD. This one gonna go foul. 1-2 now on the count. Oh yeah, my bad. NMD with the solo shot. It was Jew with the 2-run shot. Brain no function. In case that wasn't obvious. Full count now on NMD. Nort World with a follow. Thank you so much. Much appreciate it. Full count. Swung on by NMD. This one to right center is pop for round number 3. Here comes Leonidas. Tokyo, they've been able to hold Hanshin since the first. But they just can't get the bats going. If you ask me, that's their big problem right now. They can't get those bats going. And I don't know where the pitcher went, but I think the pitcher died. Oh, there's the pitcher. Nope, died again. That player died too. All right, it appears the mound has been infested with step up to the mound and you will die disease. No, that's the catcher that does that. The umpire. So look, the catcher is actually in the box and he's on their team and he actually makes strikes and balls. Umpire, which in my case an official, just gives you this cam. So in other words, you can't do it in pubs, but you can do it in league. Okay, Jew now on the mound. Swung on it by Leonidas is a grounder, gets by short. It's out of the infield too. That will be a single. Here comes Gray. Does the ump do anything else? Not really. You really do just sit here? Or, in certain cases, sit back there with Hunter. and you're just in a, you're basically just a fan on the field, unless you're the streamer. That's a grounder. That's going to get by third, and that's going to be a single for Gray. Basically, this was made for streaming. Phoenix now coming to the plate here. Here we go. First pitch to Fire Phoenix. Swung on it by Fire Phoenix to right, and this might be a tag up play right here. That's going to be out number one. Yes, it's a tag up, and this is going to advance and put runners at the corners. Here comes Photonome. Photonome now at the plate. The chance to tie it with a three-run shot here is definitely what Tokyo wants here. We'll quickly get you to your base cam here real quick. Get you the idea of the base runner C. Well, what the base runner perspective is. You get a better view from that than you do from back here. And that's going to be in the dirt. 1-0 on the count here to Photonome. Swung on 1-1 now on the count to Photonome. Photonome with a hit. It, as long as it's in the outfield, honestly, it brings the runner in. This one inside at 2-1 on the count. Yes, this is a nine. This is nine innings. Swung on 2-2 on the count to Photonome. I think it's old gen baseball that does five innings. Five or six, I can't remember which one. Only reason I saw is because one of the members of my team does old gen. And that's going to be strike three to Photonome. Josiah now comes to the plate here. Josiah now with the chance to bring the runners in. Swung on it by Josiah. This one is out of here. Three run shot. And now Tokyo is tied at three. The Tokyo Swallows tie the game at three. Yamato now coming to the plate here. As now Tokyo ties it at three in the bottom of the third. And now Hanshin's got to regroup. The lead they just had, if I could snap my fingers, it'd be gone. But I can't snap my fingers. Little known fact about me. Yamato with a 1-0 count on him. We got our selves here a ball game on for Saturday Night Baseball. Tied at three. This one. Grounder. Charles. Charles without number three. Connor G going to be leading off in the top of the fourth. Honestly, I thought that 3-1 shot would have boosted the predictions on Tokyo. But surprisingly, it stayed the same. Actually, no. More people went on the Tiger side. Just a little bit of a note there. I was for sure more people would be on Tokyo's side now, but I guess not. Oh well, Connor G leading off here in the fourth. First pitch to Connor G, this one high and outside. Okay, that is minimus. He just has the hat now on. 1-0 on the count to Connor G. Swung on it by Connor G, and bye-bye tie ball game. This one's out of here. Hey, remember when I said this was a tie ball game? Yeah, well, that just happened, so throw the tie ball game out the winner. Connor G with a go-ahead shot. Makes it 4-3. Cool Charles now comes to the plate here. And 0-1 on the count now to Charles. 1-1 on the count now to Charles. Swung on it by Charles. This one is going to be caught foul. One out. And here comes Art. Art now at the plate, 1-0 count. Art. As we wait on the 1-0 pitch. This one's just gonna get inside. We've got a 1-1 on the count out of Art. One on the count to Art. Swung on, hit by Art. This one gonna get down, and that will be a single for Art. Ant now at the plate. 1-0 on the count to Ant. Jimmy is Bimmy 1. Thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. 1-1 on the count now to Ant. Double play in effect. This is get Tokyo out of this. 2-1 on the count now to Ant. Code on Twitch 7 Evan 8. Thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. 2-1 count here on Ant, runner at first. Swung on it, this is a grounder, third baseman's got it. Out at second. Out at first, double play. Minimus now comes to the plate. Tokyo now down by one. Now, only reason I turn on the booing for the home run is... For baseball is when the away team hits a home run. Sometimes I forget when the other team hits a home run to turn it back off and go back to cheering. But now Tokyo down by one here in the bottom of the fourth. 1-0 on the count out of Minimus. Duo on the count to Minimus. Swung on, hit by Minimus. This one caught for out number one. Here comes Zovux now. Swung on by Zovux. 0-1 on the count here. One one now on the count to Zovux. We've got a 1-2 now on the count to Zovux. One two. Here's the pitch to Zovux. 2-2 now on the count. Dovok's looking for a hit here. 2-2. And that's going to be strike three. Leonidas now comes to the plate. On the count to Leonidas. I'll look at the application after the stream and I'll interview you after the stream. Got it? Swung on, hit by Leonidas. This one fair and right. This should be a single for Leonidas. Tying run now on base. Here comes Gray. Ray now at the plate. With a chance to take the lead here. Bomb of the fourth. 0-1 on the count to Gray. Here we go. 0-1 to Gray. Pitch to Gray. Swung on it by Gray to ride this one like in the exact same position. And it's going to be a single for Gray. Leonidas gonna go three, and that's gonna put runners at the corners. Fire Phoenix now with a chance. The chance to either tie the game or take the lead, depending on what he does here at the plate. Did I quit Fusion? I did not quit Fusion, but it is not a main focus at the moment. 1-0 on the count out of Fire Phoenix. Currently, the leagues I'm doing are either this one, they use Football Universe, or they use their own game. 2-0 on the count out of Fire Phoenix. But I will do one-time things. Phoenix. 3-0 on now on the count of Phoenix. And that's ball four. Photonome at the plate now. Phoenix gets walked. It is now up to Photonome to bring this score. All Photonome's got to do is hit it in play and don't get out. This one inside, 0-1 on the count to Photonome. We're going to give you a quick little full base look at the bases here. And there's pressure on Photonome to get tied or take the lead. 1-1 on the count to Photonome. Here comes the pitch. 2-1 on the count to Photonome. Here's the pitch. Swung on, 2-2. Pressure on Photonome here. The 2-2. And that's strike three. And Photonome and Tokyo blow a scoring opportunity. We go to the fifth. Dexter leads off. Scoring opportunity blown by Tokyo is now they got to hold Hanshin as Hanshin leads by one. Dexter leads off. Here's the first pitch. Dexter swung on 0-1 on the count here. Minimus still at the mound. This one, 0-2, he straight up looked at it. Like, didn't flinch at all, he just looked at it. Anyways, 0-2 on the count, here's the pitch. And that's strike three. I'm pretty sure that was going for a stupid melon head skull. But here comes Big Brain Bongo. As honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if Dexter is cut after this game. Because, yeah, this is not a good performance from Dexter. 1-0 in the count here to Big Brain Bongo. Swung on by Big Brain Bongo. This one gonna bloop in right, and that will be a single for Bongo. All he's gotta do is just not do what he did last time, which was get himself in a pickle. And, okay, he'll stay. Here comes Crow now. Crow now at the plate. Double play ends it in the top of the fifth here for Hanshin. Here's the pitch to Crow. Inside, 1-0 in the count. Out. 2-0 on the count out of Crow. Is here comes the pitch. Swung on! Crow! And no doubt about it, it's out of here! Two run shot by Crow. And now that's going to return it to a three-point game. 6-3. Here comes Jew. Three-point game here in the top of the fifth. Jew at the plate. 1-0 on the count to Jew. One now in the count to Jew. 1-1 now in the count. One on the count. Here's the pitch to Jew. Swung on it by Jew to center. This one's gonna get caught for out number two. No back to back there, but here comes NMD. NMD at the plate. Two outs here in the top of the fifth. Here comes first pitch. 1-0 on the count now to NMD. At a 1-0 count on NMD. Here's the pitch. 2-0 now on the count to NMD. Pitch to NMD on the 2-0. This one, foul. Got a 2-1 now on the count. 2-1 on the count now to NMD. NMD with the solo shot in the first. Swung on, hit by NMD. This one down. Going to get above the third baseman, and that's going to be a single. Connor G now comes to the plate here. Honor G now at the plate here for Hanshin. Tokyo wants to get out of this inning, and they definitely don't want to let up any more points. They've already let up. Here we go. The pitch. 1-0 on the count out of Connor G. 1-0 on the count. Here's the pitch to Connor G. Swung on, hit. This one foul. 1-1 on the count out of Connor G. One 2-1 on the count now. 2. Honor G. Honor definitely looking to bring NMD home. Tokyo is hoping to God he doesn't hit a home run. Swung on it by Connor G. This one is caught for out number 3. Josiah now comes to the plate here in the bottom of the 5th. Bottom of the 5th here, Josiah leads off. Josiah definitely looking for a base hit. A solo shot will be wonderful. But an out, it would be devastating. This one hit up in the left. This is going to be caught. This is an out. One out here in the bottom of the 5th here. Viamato now coming to the plate here. Bottom of the 5th here. First pitch to Viamato. 1-0 on the count now to Viamato. Looking at the final predictions here. 90% Hanshin and 10% Tokyo. 2-0 on the count out of Viamato. On the count. Here's the pitch to Viamato. Swung on hit. This one grounder gets by Charles, and that should be a single, and it will be. Here comes Minimus now. Runner on base. Charles couldn't get it, and then once he did get it, he couldn't get it back in time. Minimus now at the plate. Minimus with a chance to advance the runners and maybe score. In the dirt, 1-0 on the count to Minimus. Noob Master 69420 with a prime sub. Thank you. Thank you so much for that. And I greatly appreciate it. Swung on it. This is a foul by Minimus. 1-1 on the count out of Minimus. One, two, now on the count to Minimus. Minimus really hoping to not strike out here. But he's got to put the ball in play. And that is swung on by Minimus for strike 3. Zovux now coming to the plate here. Zovux with 2 outs and a runner at first. 100% looking for a base hit. Just really take a look at who's behind him. I gotta go in free cam for this. Who is behind Minimus? Leonidas is on deck here. Zovux definitely 100% wants to get on base here. 1-0 in the count. Here's the pitch to Zovux. Look at it for 1-1. If Zovux can get on base, I think Leonidas has a chance to potentially hit a 3-run shot, but at least hit it to the outfield and it will get down. I think that's my prediction. As long as you move, stop standing there and hit the ball. 1-2 on the count to Zovux. Outside, 2-2 now on the count here. If Zovux... Zovux strikes out here. I have a feeling his entire team will be quite angry with him. Full count now on Zovux because we needed more pressure. Full count. Here's the pitch. Swung on it by Zovux to left. This one down. And that will be a single for Zovux. That was really... Really too close for comfort. Here comes Leonidas with one home run already on the season. Maybe looking for a second one. There we go. First pitch to Leonidas. when I win the count here. Why didn't he dive? No idea. Tokyo is very happy he did not dive. Check swing, 1-1 on the count to Leonidas. The pitch to Leonidas. Inside, 2-1 on the count now. The pitch to Leonidas. Swung on! Hit by Leonidas. This is down and right, and that's going to advance the runners. And, oh, that was thrown in quick. Okay, base is loaded. And here comes Gray. Oh, boy. Gray with the grand slam opportunity here in the bottom of the fifth. Here we go. Base is loaded. Two outs here in the bottom of the fifth. Gray, all he needs is a base hit and the run score. Here's the pitch to Gray. Swung on it. Foul. It's caught for out number three. And a back-to-back, not back-to-back, for the second time, a loaded bases opportunity is blown by Tokyo. And Charles now leads off in the sixth. As Hanshin breathes the biggest sigh of relief they've had to breathe so far. New pitcher on the mound here. Let's see who that is real quick. Gabriel plays now at the mound. 1-0 in the count to Charles. Swung on it by Charles. This one is going into the stands. 1-1 on the count now. We've got a 2-1 now on the count here to Charles. Tokyo, they just need to hope and pray that he doesn't hit a home run. Swung on, we've got a 2-2 now on the count here to Charles. And that's going to be strike three. Here comes Art. Art now at the plate here with one out. Here comes first pitch. Swung on it by Art. This one's out of here. In right center, solo shot by Art. It is now a 4-point game here in Tokyo. Here comes Ant. Swung on, hit by Ant to right. This one is caught for out number two. And here comes Dexter. Here we go. First pitch to Dexter. Swung on, 0-1 on the count. 0-1 on the count to Dexter. Here's the pitch. Swung on it. That's a grounder. And that's going to go foul. 0-2 on the count to Dexter. Dexter so far has not had a single hit all season. And that's going to be a 1-2 now on the count to Dexter. Now looking at his stats so far, 2 strikeouts and 0 on everything else. And that's going to be strike 3. Here comes Fire Phoenix. Fire Phoenix leading off in the bottom of the sixth. Jew returning to the mound. As we've already got a final score error update for you. Saitama Cebu Lions, in a mercy game, lose 10-0 to the Dinos in the fifth. That is shocking. Swung on it. Grounder by Phoenix. This one recovered by first. Yes, Phoenix has a chance to beat it. No, he doesn't. That's out number one. Here comes Josiah. That is honestly shocking to see. A 10-0 mercy. In the fifth. 1-0 in the count here to Josiah. This is one of two games being streamed here tonight. This one currently the only one underway. 1-0 in the count. Swung on! Hit! And this one's gonna get down. Good hit right there by Josiah. This one is a single. He's going to! He is safe! Double for Josiah. Gabriel Plays comes to the plate now. That could have been close. Here we go. Gabriel Plays now at the plate. Josiah at second. Big opportunity here for Tokyo. Here's the pitch to Gabriel. Swung on, 0-1 on the count. To Gabriel Plays. Here's the pitch. And the 0-1 count. This one going to be a 1-1 now on the count to Gabriel. Here's the pitch. Swung on it by Gabriel. This one gets behind the first baseman. That's a single for Gabriel. And it looks like Josiah going home. No, he's not. He's going back. That advances Josiah to third. And Photonome at the plate now. Runners at the corners. Photonome to make it a one-point game. With a three-run shot. A two-run game. If it's either a sack fly, because there's no doubt in my mind, if it's a sack fly, Josiah is tagging up and he is running straight home. Wait, no, that makes it a three-point game. And a home run makes it a one-point game. Photonome, first pitch. Inside, 1-0 in the count here. Bad at math. It took me a second to get that crunch together. 1-0 on the count. Here's the pitch to Photonome. Swung on, 1-1 on the count now. I am still in shock of a 10-0 mercy rule between the Cebu Lions and the NC Dinos. 2-1 on the count to Photonome. That was honestly shocking. 2-1. Here's the pitch to Photonome. Swung on! Hit by Photonome to right center. This one down at the wall, and that is 100% a base hit and 100% a run scored. And this one gonna put runners at the corners. Three-point game. Viamato now at the plate. I almost thought that was it. I was gone. But that one just gonna get to the wall. Viamato now at the plate. First pitch, 0-1 on the count. Swallows have a chance here, Tokyo. Viamato looking for a big hit here. Swung on, that's not a big hit, that's a big foul, and that's out number two. Zovuk's now coming to the plate here. Who gave me the stream setup, you mean the overlay? Because you're talking about my actual streaming stuff, I bought most of it, and some of it was gifts. If you mean the overlay, I'll tell you who, if that's what you actually meant. 0-1 on the count here. Oh, the overlay? Oh, it was Pasta. Pasta made all of this, and it's like the basic thing once you join here, and it's given to every streamer. Well, at least it was last season. I don't know if it is still this season. 1-1 on the count here. This season, you might get his new one, but I'm sticking with the old one. It took way too long to set this up. I don't want to change it. 1-1 on the count to Zovox. 2-1 on the count to Zovox. Got a 2-1 count. Here's the pitch to Zovox. Swung on it by Zovox. Not good. Out number 3. We go to the 7th inning stretch. Currently, we've got ourselves a 3-point game. Tigers lead 7-4. And, well, we don't have any 7th inning questions as usual. So, promote the Discord. T-Motion, consider joining it today. You get access to all my content pretty much. Like, the day it comes out. We occasionally do stuff in it sometimes and other stuff like that. Don't forget my shirts. Considering I have a team now, buying shirts helps support me and my team. And, of course, consider subscribing to the YouTube channel. Today, we just hit 100 subscribers. Now, it's the road to 200. We go to the 7th here. Big Brain Bongo leading off here. We do end up getting a 7th inning question late. I already answered this question I think it was opening day stream. But who do I have winning the World Series? I'll say it once, I'll say it twice. Battle of the Tigers. Tigers going to Game 7. That is 100% that will be my prediction until one of those teams just fall off the face of the earth. Top of the 7th, Tigers lead by 3. Here we go, 0-1 on the count here to Big Brain Bongo. Swung on, hit this one, gonna go foul. 0-2 on the count here to Big Brain Bongo. Yes, I am able to edit the text. That's how, because if you tuned in last stream, it was literally the same thing, but if you look at it this time, I had a game 2. I mean, literally, the first two parts have been the same since I started this. But it's tonight's game is where it changes most of the time. 1-2 on the count here. Swung on, hit. This one is going to get down in center. That will be a single for Bongo. As for some reason, it looks like he was going to try and go 2 again. Should know from the first time trying to do that. Doesn't work out for him. Here comes Crow. How long have I been commentating? Hang on, let me check that. I honestly forgot. Swung on, hit. This one by Crow is caught for out number 1. Let me just quickly check real quick. Here comes... Yeah, here comes Jew. It's probably been longer than 7 months, but that's the longest farthest back I can remember. So 7 months is where I'll go to. 0-1 on the count here to Jew. 1-1 now on the count to Jew. We got 2-1 on the count now. To Jew. 2-2 now on the count to Jew. Swung on, hit. This one's going foul. 2-2 on the count now to Jew. We go 2-2. The pitch swung on, hit by Jew. This one gonna get behind the third baseman. That will be a single for Jew. Ooh, Bongo almost thought about it, but decided not to. Here comes NMD. They're currently in with one out. One oh on the count now to NMD. One out. Here's the pitch to NMD. Swung on, hit by NMD. This one just gonna get foul. That's a break right there for Tokyo. 1-1 on the count now. Just a little bit further to the left, and that would have been fair. Swung on it by an MD. This one foul again. 1-2 now on the count to NMD. Tokyo's breathing sighs of relief right now. 1-2. Here's the pitch to NMD. 2-2 now on the count now. Here's the pitch. Swung on! Strike three. Here comes Connor G. Let me just quickly check. Wait, no, let me just... After Connor G is Art. Okay. 1-0 in the count here to Connor G. I was thinking if it was Dexter, they might consider walking. But no, it's Art. 1-1 on the count out of Connor G. Here's the pitch. 2-1 on the count now to Connor G. The pitch. Swung on it by Connor G. This one gets by the gap. That will be a base hit. And runner going home. Nope, going back. Bases loaded. Two outs. Here in the top of the seventh. Here comes Art. As this is total pressure on Gabriel. First pitch. 0-1 on the count. Grand slam would be 100% devastating. 1-1 on the count to Art. Here comes the 1-1 pitch. Swung on. 1-2. Attempted pick off a third. Not going to work. This could be the first... Could be the first one bases loaded for Hanshin. 2-2 on the count now. But if it's not, that is devastating for Tokyo. Swung on, hit this one foul to the net. Because what? Who's after this? After this is Ant. 2-2. Swung on. Hit this one. It's going to get caught for out number three. And that is a huge break for Tokyo. And Hanshin blows a bases loaded opportunity. And here comes Tokyo with Leonidas leading off in the bottom of the seventh. Down by three. And new pitcher. Wicked, now the pitcher for Hanshin. Nope, he croaked and died on the mound. Here we go, Leonidas leading off. Wicked at the mound. First pitch to Leonidas. 1-0 on the count. Here's the pitch. Swung on. 1-1 on the count. Here's the pitch. Inside. 2-1 on the count here. Let's see if I can give you a quick little update around the other games around the league real quick. Okay, that was the Dinos server. Hiroshima and SSG. SSG leads 3-0 in the bottom of the sixth. Junichi leads 2-1 over Kia. Swung on, hit. That's going foul. KT Wiz and the Hamfires in the bottom of the first tied at 0. and the Shibalati Marines lead 2-0 over the Rakuten Eagles. That's your games around the league, of course. NC Dinos winning 10-0 in a mercy rule in the fifth. That's strike three on Leonidas in a fifth inning mercy rule to the Saitama Seibu Lions. Here comes Gray. That's your look around the league for HCBB Saturday Night Baseball. First pitch to Gray, 1-0 in the count. Here's the pitch to Gray. 2-0 on the count now to Gray. Here's the pitch. 2-1 now on the count. Here's the pitch. Swung on. 2-2. That looked like a ball to me. Looks like he should have taken that and make it a 3-1, but now it's 2-2 with one out in the bottom of the seventh and no runners on. Here's the pitch to Gray. Swung on! Strike three! And here comes Fire Phoenix. Biggest issue for Tokyo tonight has been the bats, and right now it's really showing. 1-0 on the count out of Phoenix. They can do what they did and start the last-minute comeback in the ninth. They got to start something now. We're in the eighth and then conclude it in the ninth. 1-1 on the count out of Phoenix. If you ask me, that's the reason they lost. They couldn't get it started early enough. 1-1 on the count to Phoenix. Here's the pitch. 2-1 now on the count out of Phoenix. 2-1 on the count to Phoenix. Here's the pitch. Swung on it by Phoenix. This one down and a base hit for Phoenix. Here comes Josiah. Phoenix with a base hit. Josiah now comes to the plate. There's a chance. There's a chance for Tokyo. Josiah, first pitch. Swung on, hit. This one is caught for out number three. And here comes Ant. First baseman was just able to get under it in time for out number three. Well, now they got to get it started in the eighth. I don't think they want to repeat what they did. Ant now at the plate. Swung on it by Ant. This one. Oh! Foul. Leaning on the line and just goes to the right. 0-1 on the count to Ant. 0-2 now on the count to Ant. That was close. 0-2 on the count to Ant. Here's the pitch. Swung on. Popped up by Ant. This one is going to get caught for out number one. Okay. Here comes Dexter. Dexter has not had a good night at all with the bat. He has gone out at all of his attempts. And honestly, I see that streak continuing. 0-1 on the count here. A 1 on the count to Dexter. Dexter! Bunts! Dexter finally put contact on the ball. It doesn't matter. He's out. But here comes Wicked. One-oh on the count out of Wicked. Swung on it by Wicked. This one down at the wall. And that will be a base hit for Wicked. Oh boy, that could have been terrible. As here comes Big Brain Bongo. Oh boy, that was too close for comfort, to say the least. Oh, one on the count out of Bongo. Oh, one on the count here to Bongo. Swung on it by Bongo! This is out of here! Two-run shot, and that might put the nails in the coffin. As I think that's the ball game. That might be the ball game. That's going to make it a 5-point game now. Nine, four, and here comes Crow. Here we go, 1-0 on the count out of Crow. One one on the count to Crow. Swung on it by Crow. This one gonna go foul. 1-2 now on the count to Crow. Here's the pitch. And that's gonna be strike three. Minimus now comes to the plate. Minimus has got to do something with a bat. He cannot strike out. Bottom of the eighth, Tokyo down by five. Wicked at the mound. Here we go. First pitch to Minimus. Swung on by Minimus! And it's out of here, dead center off the screen. Think of myself as a man of faith. Solo shot by Minimus to lead off the bottom of the eighth, and we've now got ourselves a 4-point game. And so that'll make it a 4-0 ball game. It is now 9-5. Dev now at the plate. I haven't seen him at all today. First pitch to Dev. Swung on by Dev. Pop up. It is down and foul. 0-1 on the count. Here to Dev. Here's the pitch. 0-2 now on the count to Dev. Here is the 0-2 pitch. Swung on! Strike three to Dev. Viamato now comes to the plate. It is tightly contested coming into the final innings. 1-0 on the count to Viamato. Here's the 1-0 pitch. Swung on by Viamato. This one gonna get down behind the first baseman. That will be a single for Viamato. Zovox now comes to the plate. Swung on by Zovox. 0-1 on the count now. 1-0 on the count to Zovox. Here's the pitch. In the dirt. 1-1. It is getting tenser and tenser here in the bottom of the eighth. 1-1 to Zovox. Check swing. 2-1 on the count now. Zovox in need of a base hit here. A base hit and nothing less. Swung on, hit by Zovox. This one, out at second, safe at first. Oh, thankfully, that is not a double play for Tokyo. Leonidas now at the plate. Lead runner does get out, but there is still a runner on. A one on the count now to Leonidas. A one on the count to Leonidas. Here's the pitch. Swung on it. Grounder. Out number three. We go to the ninth. And Ju is up to play. 4-point game going into the top of the ninth. Hanshin, all they really need to do is hold the lead. I mean, I don't think I've ever seen a 4-point comeback in the bottom of the ninth in HCBB. Tokyo does not need to give up anything. They need to 3-up, 3-down, best case scenario. That is really their only hope here. There you go. Swung on, hit, and 5-point game again. That's a solo shot. Solo shot. Makes it a 5-point game, Ju with a solo shot. 10-5. NMD now comes to the plate. And it is not looking good for Tokyo. 1-0 now on the count to NMD. The pitch to NMD. Swung on, 1-1 now on the count. The pitch to NMD. 2-1 now on the count here. The pitch to NMD. Swung on by NMD, this one gonna go foul. 2-2. To the pitch to NMD. Swung on, popped up. This one is caught for out number one. Honor G now comes to the plate. Honor G. We'll take ball one. One on the count now to Connor G. 1-1. Here's the pitch. Swung on! Hit to left center. This one down. Off the wall. And it's a base hit. Oh, it looks like he's going to. He's safe at second. Here comes Art. It is looking less and less good for Tokyo. 0-1 on the count now. Here we go. 0-1 on the count now to Art. Here we go. The 0-1 count to Art. Here's the pitch. Swung on 0-2 now on the count to Art. Here's the 0-2 to Art. Swung on, strike three. And here comes Dexter. Dexter still hasn't gotten on the hit all season. His first hit of the night. Not going to come right there. 1-0 in the count. If he gets the hit here, that would be 100% clutch for Hanshin and 100% bad luck for Tokyo. 2-0 in the count now to Dexter. I don't know if they've realized, but he's not swinging the bat. You might want to start throwing to the strike zone. Hang on, that is false. Dexter has bunted. Did it lead to anything? No, but he has bunted. Genghis Khan, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. 2-2 on the count out of Dexter. The pitch to Dexter. Bunt! 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 Out! Here comes Gray. Bunted for the second time of the night, and guess what? It failed. The bunt fails. Right now at the plate, bottom of the ninth, down by 5. 1-0 in the count now by Gray. For Tokyo to come back. What's the game plan? Jesus Christ, that got ripped, and that's right to the fence. But foul. 1-1 on the count. Ripped to the fence, but it's foul. 1-1 on the count. Gray. And the Tokyo Swallows looking for 5. 2-1 on the count now. Swung on, hit to left, no, it's caught. One out, and Hanshin's two outs away from taking the win. Fire Phoenix now at the plate. Here we go. First pitch to Phoenix. 1-0 in the count. Here's the pitch to Fire Phoenix. Swung on it by Fire Phoenix, the center. This is down, and it's a base hit. Base hit, runner on. Here comes Josiah. Fire gets on base, but now it's up to Josiah to get another base hit, or maybe more. This one gonna be 1-0. 1-0 on the count to Josiah. Swung on! Josiah, the center! It's caught. One away. Photonome now, the last chance. Last chance here for Tokyo. Photonome needs the hit. 1-0 in the count out of Photonome. At this point, base hits is what you will settle for. That's what you need. 1-0 in the count to Photonome. Phoenix at first. But he's got to be brought home. Swung on by Fire Phoenix, fouling into the pitching area. 1-1 now on the count to Photonome. Still in it. 1-1. In the dirt. 2-1 now. Both games have came down to the ninth and have been close game. Well, close in terms of how it started, not how it ended, especially in this one. 2-2 on the count of the Photonome. He's one strike away. Full count now. Why must it be a full count? It's nothing but pressure. There's no way he walks. Then Fire Phoenix moves to second. And Photonome's on base. Swung on it, that's foul. Fire Phoenix at first. Photonome at the plate, game on the line. Swung on hit, that's a base hit! Right to center. Ball gets thrown in, he's safe at first. Minimus now at the plate. And Tokyo lives on. For at least one more batter. Minimus now at the plate. Two outs. Here's the pitch. Swung on it, that's foul. A one on the count. Here we go, 0-1 on the count here. Here's the pitch to Minimus. Swung on! Minimus, ball game! Ball game, that is going to be it. Hanshin Tigers win 10-5 over the Tokyo Swallows in a certainly impressive series. The Tigers remain undefeated while the Tokyo Swallows dropped a 2-2. Certainly an impressive finish. Hanshin looking to remain strong. Tokyo 100% should bounce back from this and use this as an experience to move down the road and improve. Especially at the bats. The bats is 100% what I think is the reason they lost here tonight, but I think that's going to be it here. Representing Team Ocean, I'm the Cowboy Crab, saying so long, everybody.